Conviction. What we give to our clients is what we believe in. We don't give anything to our clients that we don't believe in. So conviction is the first priority. It's what we approach our clients with. We study, we analyze, and we show it to our clients. It's all about conviction.